gentlemen, boys and girls, please welcome, live on stage, the one, the only, the handiest man in town, Bob the Builder!
Hello, everyone! Hello! Oh, how nice to see you! Welcome, everybody! Oh, it's great to see so many new faces at the yard. I know! How would you like to come out on a job with me today? Excuse me, couldn't quite hear you. What did you say? I heard you that time. Okay, what kind of jobs are you good at? Who likes digging? Oh, and hammering? Wow, that's a lot of people. And what about painting? Oh, fantastic! We're going to make a great team! Can we fix it? Right! Let's see what work we have on today. Wendy!
Yes, Bob? Oh, hi, everyone! Nice to see you. Bob, who are all these people?
These are our new helpers, Wendy.
Goodness me! Aren't there a lot of them?
There certainly are. So we'll need plenty of jobs to keep them all busy. Found you, Pilchard. Can you all help me by keeping an eye on Pilchard? Thanks. That's great.
Ah, good morning, Bob. Morning, Wendy. Glad I caught you. Oh, and good morning to you too, Pilchard.
Hello, Mr. Bentley. What can we do for you?
Special request from the mayor, Bob. You know that vacant lot just outside town? It's kind of a mess, so we'd like you to clear up the trash and turn it into something more attractive.
Oh, that's a good idea. You mean like a park?
Exactly, Wendy. The mayor thought it would be just the place to hold the town's jamboree this year.
No problem, Mr. Bentley. When do you need it done by?
Ah, well, that's the thing, Bob. The jamboree is tomorrow.
Oh? Tomorrow? Phew. We better get a move on right away. It's a good thing we have plenty of help.
Oh, my goodness. Hello, everyone. I hope you're all fully conversant with health and safety regulations on building sites.
Don't worry, Mr. Bentley. We'll look after them.
Well, all right. I'll meet you over there shortly. And remember, Bob, there's no time to waste.
Come on, team. Let's go to work.
Hello, everyone.
Can we fix it?
Oh, yeah. Brilliant.
Yes, we can.
Bob the Builder. Join the crew. All of the gang have so much fun. Working together, they get the job done. Bob the Builder.
Can we fix it?
Bob the Builder.
Yes, we can.
Bob the Builder.
Can we fix it?
I think so.
Bob the Builder.
Yes, we can.
Oh, hello, everyone.
Let him rescue.
Are you coming to work with us?
We can tackle any situation. Look out, here we come.
All right.
Can we dig it?
Yes.
Can we build it?
Yes.
Can we fix it?
Yes.
Bob the Builder.
Can we fix it?
Bob the Builder.
Yes, we can.
Digging and mixing, having so much fun.
Yeah.
Working together, they get the job done.
Can we dig it? Can we build it?
Yes!
Can we fix it?
Yes!
Bob the Builder.
Can we fix it?
Bob the Builder.
Yes, we can!
Bob! Bob! Wait for me! Where are you going?
Too late. He didn't hear me. Hello, boys and girls. I'm Spot the Scarecrow. I'm the best scarecrow in the world. Spot what's on the job?
Ah!
Whoa! Whee! Whoa! Oh, this is no life for a clever scarecrow like me, you know. By day, I may be mild-mannered Spud the Scarecrow, but at night, I'm Super Spud, Man of Straw! Some really scary noises. Like this. Or this one. Or we could try this for a laugh. Ooh! Oh, yeah, that's a good one, isn't it? Yeah, that's a classic. Let's try it again. One, two, three, boo!
Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Work this crow scaring thing. Does anyone have anything to eat? You know what I really like? A yummy slice of chocolate cake. No? Well, what about cookies and ice cream? Excuse me, ma'am? Yeah, you! Do you have any cookies and ice cream in your purse there? No? Oh, well, I was only asking. Hey, Squawk! You know what I really, really want? A nice, big, juicy, red apple. Oh, it's not fair. I'm never gonna get those apples. What I need is something like a ladder. That's it? You're a genius, Spud. Builders have ladders, don't they? And who do we know that's a builder? Yes, Bob! You guys are so smart. Stay there. I'll be right back. Bob! Bob! Oh, Bob! Can you help me with something? Bob?
Take ages to clear this up.
But it has to be done today, Rolly, or we'll be ready for the jamboree.
What's a jamboree, Bob?
Well, it's a big party for the whole town, Dizzy. There'll be food and games and music.
Oh, brilliant!
It's a good thing we have all this extra help. You will all help us, won't you? Can we fix it?
Okay, let's sort this stuff out. Well, I think most of it can go to the recycling center. I better give them a call and find out what time they close.
Ah, there you are, Bob. I thought I'd just drop by and see how things were going.
Well, you see, Mr. Bentley, we were just about to get started.
Don't you worry, Mr. Bentley. We'll have the whole site cleared before you can say building regulations.
That's right, Mr. Bentley. You can always count on Bob and his team.
Yes, we can!
I think so.
Yes, we can!
When time is tight and life gets rough, or when my skies are gray, I ask my friends to lend a hand, and this is what they say.
It's help, 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 we're on the job, running like a smooth machine. It's help, 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 give it all we got, we're the greatest gang that's ever been.
My name is Rolly and I rock to the sound.
I'm Dizzy and I'm spinning around.
Muck to the rescue, yeah, I'm digging the ground.
I'm Lofty and I move things up and down. That's right.
You're Lofty.
My name's Scoop, I'm the leader it seems.
It's been said.
I don't know, but it's been said.
Lousy builders work with lead.
Lousy builders work with lead.
I don't know, but I've been told.
I don't know, but I've been told.
Bob the Builder works with gold.
Bob the Builder works with gold.
In the building trade, everyone will agree. There's really just one man.
With the team all here and some coffee or tea, can we fix it?
Enthusiastic.
Okay, I'll start shifting the junk from up here.
You know, I think this place is going to make a beautiful park once it's finished. Some grass here, a couple of flower beds, and something extra to make it really special for the Jamboree.
Like what, Mr. Bentley?
Oh, I'm not sure, Scoop. Perhaps you can come up with some ideas.
I know! A great big muddy football field for me to mess around in.
Well, that wasn't quite what I had in mind.
I'm sure we'll come up with something. Don't you worry, Mr. Bentley.
Very good, Bob. Well, I should be on my way. Lots of buildings to inspect, you know. So long, everyone.
Bye, Mr. Bentley.
Rolly, can you squash these boxes flat for me?
Can I squash them?
Yes, he can!
Okay, Scoop, you can take them to the recycling center now.
No problem, Wendy. Hey, Rolly, do you want to come too?
Oh, yeah! I love the recycling center! Let's go, Bird! Rock and roll!
Phew! This whole thing is stronger than I expected. I'm not going to be able to take it down by hand. You know what that means, don't you, Lofty?
Do I?
Yes, Lofty. We're gonna have to use your wrecking ball.
Okay, Bob. I think.
Let's go back to the yard and take your hook off. Muck, you can come too and carry the painting gear for me. And I'll bring your toolbox too, Bob.
Good idea, Wendy. I'm going to need it.
What should I do, Wendy?
Oh, no!
What's the matter, Bob?
I forgot to bring my lunchbox. Could you go back to the yard and get it?
Yes! Oh, brilliant, Bob!
And bring it straight back here, okay, Dizzy?
Okay, Bob!
See you later!
Look out, everybody! It's Dizzy's Sandwich Rescue!
You know, Bob, that old thing you're standing on reminds me of something. But I can't think what.
Me too. But it'll have to come down if we're going to clear this place for the jamboree.
I suppose you're right. Come on, you two. Back to the yard. Up we go.
See you later, Bob.
Bye-bye.
Okay. I better see if I can get some of these old supports off. It'll be easier to break it up that way. Time to use my power drill. Can we fix it?
Oh, I spy with my little eye something beginning with L. Can you guess what it is? Yes, that's right. Oh, you are a clever bunch. Bob's letter. I'm sure Bob won't mind if I borrow it for a minute, will he? Sorry, can't stop now. I have an important meeting with an apple tree. Spuds on the job! Come on, Leonard, you're coming with me, pal.
Good, that's that. I wonder how Wendy's doing. I'll just give her a quick call. Oh, now where did I put my phone? Ah, there it is. Sometimes I think I'd forget my head if it wasn't screwed on. Whoa! The ladder! It's gone! Has anybody seen my ladder? Dizzy! Lofty! Scoop! Oh, no! Now what am I going to do? Help! Help! Help!
Here's Bob's lunchbox right next to his toolbox. Now, take it straight back to Bob, okay?
Straight back to Bob. Okay.
Now, where was I? Oh, yes, the paint.
Oh! Hello, Pilchard. What are you doing in Bob's toolbox? Are you playing hide and seek? Sorry, I can't play with you now. I'm taking this lunchbox straight back to Bob. Straight back to Bob! Straight back to Bob! Woo! Straight back to Bob!
Okay. We have plenty of brushes, but we've run out of paint. I'll pick some up from JJ's store on the way.
Hi, Wendy! Let's go!
Not so fast, Muck. We have to go to JJ's first. I'll need you to take these.
Okay, Wendy!
There. That's all of it. Oh no. Just one more thing. Pilchard!
Oh, where's Wendy gone now? I want to get back to the new park.
I don't know, Muck.
Pilchard! Lunchtime! Oh, where is she? Oh, well, she'll come home when she's hungry. Okay, Lofty, you go back to the park, and we'll join you as soon as we can. Okay, you two, off we go!
Get ready to be eaten, 'cause here comes Spud!
Dizzy! Sandwich! Rescue!
Aha! Hi, Dizzy!
Oh! Hi, Spud!
Dizzy, you have to help me. It's really important. I'm starving. If I climb up here and throw some apples down, can you catch them in your mixer?
Okay, Spud. That sounds fun. Spud, I just remembered. There's something else in my mixer.
Oh, no! What is it? Let's take a look. Wow! Bob's lunchbox. This must be my lucky day.
Spot, I have to take it straight back to Bob.
Now, don't worry, Dizzy. This won't take long. Whoopee! I can get zillions of apples in here.
Why do you need zillions, Spot?
Because, Dizzy, you should always eat an apple a day. So this little bunch will last me for years. Apples taste great. Oh, they're really yummy. I can eat them all day and fill my tummy. I can eat them up raw, shake them off a tree. 'Cause when they're rosy and ripe, they're ready for me. An apple a day is what they say. It's supposed to keep the doctor away. But eat too many and you're asking for trouble. You'll get tummy ache and bend over double. But best of all is warm apple pie that's served with ice cream. Smell it and sigh. I try to be good and really polite, but I gobble it all down after only one bite.
The doctor away, but eat too many and you're asking for trouble. You'll get tummy ache and bend over double.
Ready, Dizzy? Here come lots of yummy apples.
Okay, Spud.
Uh-oh, here comes Lofty. Don't tell him about the apples, Dizzy.
Spud? Where's he gone?
Where's who gone, Dizzy?
No one, Lofty. Just talking to myself.
Oh dear. Are you going back to Bob?
Yes. No. Yes. But...
Oh, hurry up, Dizzy. We shouldn't be late.
I'm coming. Oh, no. See you later, Spud. Wait for me, Lofty. I'm coming. Wait for me!
Oh, yummy.
I don't know what I've been told. Goodness, it's Bob's ladder. What's it doing here? Do any of you know what it's doing here? This is most peculiar. I'd better get it back to him.
Oh, no. He's taken the ladder. I'm stuck. Get me down. Help! Help!
My lunch. She's been gone for ages. Help!
Hey, Bob! We're back!
Dizzy! Lofty! Finally!
I can hear Bob, but I can't see him. Oh, no. Dizzy, you don't think it's a ghost?
Oh, Lofty, you big silly Billy.
Don't worry, Lofty. It's only me. I'm up here.
Hello, Bob. You're not a ghost. Are you?
Of course not, Lofty. I'm just a little stuck.
What happened, Bob?
It's a long story, Dizzy, but the thing is, I can't get down. Can you help me?
Of course we can.
Yeah, I think so. Here comes Scoop and Rolly.
Great. Scoop will know what to do.
Hi, everyone.
Hi, Dizzy. Hi, Lofty. Where's Bob?
Up here, Scoop. You see, the thing
Bob's
is...
up there.
I came up here. I forgot my lunchbox. Someone stole my ladder.
Hold it. One at a time.
What's been going on?
Well, Bob started working at the top of the pile when he stopped and frowned, losing his smile.
I forgot my lunch.
He shouted down, so
to Bob's ladder? Cause I'm sure I don't.
Help, I'm stuck. I can't get down. There's work to do all over town. I can't get down.
He can't get down.
I can't get down.
He can't get down.
I'm stuck at the top of this pile of junk. I can't climb down cause I'll fall a thump. I haven't had a bite since breakfast time. My tummy's really empty and I'm getting behind.
We must think of something cause it's getting late. And Bob's really hungry, come on, concentrate.
We could find a big cushion and ask Bob to jump.
Or build a tall staircase out of all this old junk.
Oh, what about a parachute from plastic and string?
Or get a fireman's pole and rock and roll.
Help, I'm stuck. I can't get down. There's work to do all over town. I can't get down.
He can't get down.
I can't get down.
He can't get down.
Wait a minute, Rolly. Maybe a fireman's pole isn't such a bad idea.
Where are we gonna get one of those, Scoop? I'm a steamroller, not a fire engine.
I know that, but what about these poles? Bob could slide down one of them.
Oh, wow! Oh, that's a brilliant
smart
idea,
Scoop, aren't you?
Hold on, Scoop. Are you sure about this?
Oh, be careful, Bob.
I'll try, Lofty.
Come on, everyone. Can Bob do it?
Yes, he can!
Can you help us count to three? Ready? One, two, three!
Whoa!
Nice one!
Yeah, brilliant!
Thanks, everyone! What's this? Look at this! It's some sort of old weather vane, I think.
Oh, yeah! What's a weather vane, Bob?
You find them on top of buildings like church spires, Rolly. They show you which way the wind is blowing. I wonder what it's doing here.
I think this belongs to you, Bob. One ladder, safely returned.
Oh. Thanks, Mr. Bentley.
Yeah, we could have used that just now.
Yeah, it would have saved us a lot of trouble.
I found this next to an apple tree, Bob. Very strange, if you ask me.
How did it get there? Huh. It couldn't have just walked off on its own.
Oh, well, I must be going now.
Bye, Mr. Bentley.
Oh, one more thing, Bob. Did you have any special ideas for the jamboree?
Don't worry. We'll think of something.
That's great, Bob. Toodaloo. Oh.
Okay, team. We've wasted enough time already. Let's get this whole thing demolished as quickly as we can. Ready, Lofty?
Oh.
Don't worry, Lofty. You'll be fine.
You can do it, Lofty.
Go on, Lofty. You'll
Give
be fine.
A great, big swing.
Oh. Lofty. Stop. Stop right there.
Hold it, Lofty.
What? I'm holding it. I'm holding it.
What's the matter, Wendy?
Oh, you can't knock that down. I can see what it is now.
What do you mean, Wendy?
It's an old bandstand.
A bandstand? Of course. And this must be the weather vane that went on top.
Oh, yeah. Who'd have thought it?
Bandstand.
Obvious, really.
Brilliant. Hey, everyone. I have a great idea.
What's that, Mug?
Why don't we build a new bandstand?
Yeah, let's do
that. That's a fantastic idea!
Thanks, Bob.
A new bandstand! That'll make the jamboree really special!
Oh, what a lovely surprise that'll be for Mr. Bentley! Oh, let's keep it a secret from him for now, team, okay?
We're gonna build a bandstand! We're gonna build a bandstand! La 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 la!
Okay. Alright, but first, let's go back to the yard. I need some lunch. You can't build a bandstand on an empty stomach.
Oh, Bob, it's going to be so exciting. Our very own bandstand. Just imagine.
I know, Wendy. Hey, we'd make a pretty good brass band, wouldn't we, team?
Oh, yeah.
Of course we would.
Come on, everybody, round the old bandstand. Let's play together in Bob's brass band. Everybody's moving to the big bass drum.
smiling and waving, having so much fun. Scoop Bop is busy rolling along, lofty and rolling, singing a song. Joining the fun is noisy old Spud, band leader Wendy, and Bob salute.
Better. Oh, hello again, everyone. Hello. Hello. Did you have a nice break? Glad to hear it. Well, Wendy stayed behind at the yard to repair the old weather vane, and we've made a good start here, but there's loads to do if we're going to have the bandstand ready in time for the jamboree. Still, I'm sure we can do it, especially with all of you to help. Can we build it?
Yes, we can!
Yeah, I think so.
Fantastic! How are you doing with the cement, Dizzy?
Brilliant, Bob! Are you ready for it now?
Yes, I am.
Okay, Bob. Here it comes.
Oh, yes! Thanks, Dizzy.
Come on, team. We still have lots of junk to clear. Lofty, can you lift this old roofing into Muck's dumper?
No. Okay.
That sounds great, Lofty.
Did it?
Right, Dizzy. We're going to need some more cement. Here, let me fill your mixer.
Yippee! I love mixing.
Oh, hey! Dizzy can make some pretty cool sounds, too.
Oh, yeah!
That's great! What sort of noises can the rest of you make?
How about this, Bob?
That's great, Scoop! Well, now listen to this!
Hey, and what about this? Hey, ooh, what about this?
Wow, that's fantastic, Rolly! Hey, why don't you guys all make some noise, too?
Come on, everybody, clap your hands. Yeah, that's great!
Hey, what would happen if we put all our noises together?
Yeah, come on, everyone, let's try that now.
That sounds great, everyone.
The coolest of machines, with hard work and devotion, the likes of which you've never seen. For poetry in motion, we work until the day is through. We can fix a hole in the street to this life to meet. Now I can take it like we do.
Hey! Well done, everyone. You make a fantastic band.
Hey, Bob! Bob! Oh, Bob! Bob! Why don't we play a gig at the Jamboree?
Oh, yeah! That's a great idea!
All right. That's a great idea, Rolly. The mayor will love that.
Yay!
Jamming at the Jamboree! Hey!
But there won't be any gig if we don't get this bandstand finished.
Oh, yeah. You're right, Bob. Sorry.
So, let's get rid of some more garbage. Scoop, can you take this mattress?
No problem, Bob.
Too, Bob.
Well, Dizzy, you can carry these.
Brilliant!
Okay, team, can we dump it?
Oh, just a minute. Hello, Bob the Builder.
Hi, Bob. It's Wendy. I finished the weather vane.
Great! I'll send Rolly over right away.
But I've just heard the weather report, Bob. They say there's a storm coming.
Ooh. Oh, no! That's the last thing we need. A storm will really slow us down.
Well, I'll be over as soon as I can, Bob.
Thanks, Wendy. Okay, Rolly, you go back to the yard, and the rest of you off to the recycling center.
Can we dump it?
Yes, we can!
Oh, no! That sounds so close!
You're right, Lofty. I think the storm's coming this way. Come on, everyone! Cross your fingers for me! That's it! And let's hope we get everything done on time!
We're poetry in motion. We work until the day is through. We can fix a hole in the street to this life to beat. No one can dig it like we do. Can we dig it? Yes, we can! Can we move it? Yes, we can! Can we fix it? Yes, we can! Can we build anything? Of course we can! We work until the day is through. We can fix a hole in the street to this life to beat. No one can dig it like we do. Hey!
Oh, well, that's funny. Pilchard hasn't touched her food. Pilchard! Pilchard! Oh, where is she? If any of you see her, you will shout, won't you?
Hiya, Wendy! I'm back!
Hello, Rolly. Hi, Bird. Well, here's the weather vane.
Wow! That looks great, Wendy!
Oh, thanks, Rolly. We better get back and give Bob a hand.
Okay, Wendy. Rock and roll!
Oh, Rolly. I'm really worried about Pilchard. Where is she?
She'll be fine, Wendy. Pilchard's always wandering off.
I know, but cats are very frightened of thunder and lightning, so you should keep them indoors when there's a storm coming.
Oh, no. Poor Pilchard.
We better try and find her. I know there's a lot to do, but Bob will just have to manage without us for a while. And don't forget, if you see Pilchard, Be sure to let us know, okay? Oh, that's great. Come on, Rolly. Let's find that cat.
Yeah! Find that cat! Hey, you know something, Bird? That wouldn't be a bad name for a song.
Come on, Rolly. Come on, Bird. Let's find that cat. Searching here and searching there, we'll find that cat. Pilchard is a clever cat. She loves to hide and play.
Oh, yeah!
But her bowl should be empty. And where is she today?
I don't know.
Come on, Rolly. Come on, Bird. Let's find that cat. Searching here and searching there, we'll find that cat. Hey there, Pilchard, where are you? It's dangerous to roam. Thunderstorms are frightening, and you should be at home.
Right,
come
and
on,
so
Rolly,
should I.
Come on, Bird, let's find that
cat. I'm trying.
Searching here and searching there, we'll find that cat. Can you see her?
Not at the moment, Wendy. No.
Is she hiding?
Well, I guess she is hiding.
Altogether,
she must be.
Let's call out her. Searching there, we'll find that cat. Come on, Rolly, come on, Bird, let's find that cat. Searching here and searching there, we'll find that cat.
Oh, excuse me, just looking for Pilchard. Oh, no.
Oh. 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 Oh, my tummy hurts. I think I've had too much to eat. And I've been stuck up this stupid tree for ages. But you know what's worse? It looks like rain. And I go all soggy when I get wet. You're enjoying this, aren't you? Oh, it's not fair. Who'd have thought life be so hard when you're stuffed full of straw? Shoo! Go on, get lost! You won't be laughing if I hit you with one of these apples. What do you mean, missed? Okay, Squawk, you're asking for it. The Spud Super Special! Hey, you! Give me back my nose! That's not fair. I was only messing around. You weren't supposed to catch it, Squawk! Where are you going? Come back! Help! Help! Help!
Hey, listen, can you hear something?
Help!
Spud!
Uh-oh!
What are you doing up there?
And what happened to your nose?
Well, it's a long story. I'll tell you about it if you get me down before the rain starts.
Okay, Spud. Come on, jump! I'll catch you!
Oh, no. Are you sure? It's a long way down.
Come on, Spud.
I'll catch you. You'll be fine.
You can do it.
Spud,
oh,
you'll be fine.
It's no good. I can't. Oh.
Pilchard, where are you?
Pilchard. Here, kitty.
Phew, it's Wendy. She'll know what to do, I hope.
Hello, team. What are you doing here?
It's Spud. He's stuck up in the tree.
Oh, no. As if we didn't have enough problems already.
Hey, Spud! How did you get...
Don't ask, Rolly. Just get me down!
Scoop!
Yes, Wendy?
Put that old mattress down over here.
No problem, Wendy. What are you doing? I'm not tired. I'm stuck!
There. Now, Spud...
Yes, Wendy?
I want you to climb down the tree.
Yes, Wendy.
And jump onto this.
Yes, Wendy. Ah! No! Oh, help!
Oh, Spud, come on!
Oh, that hurt.
Now, Spud, maybe you can tell us how you got stuck up there in the first place.
Yes,
yeah, Spud.
Yes, Bud.
You see, Wendy, I was feeling really hungry, so I borrowed Bob's ladder to get some apples, and then someone borrowed it back, and then I threw my nose at Squawk, and...
So it was you who took Bob's ladder, was it? And did you check if Bob was using it at the time?
No, Wendy. Sorry, Wendy.
I don't suppose you had anything to do with this, did you, Dizzy?
Well, you see, Wendy,
Dizzy?
Yes, Wendy. Sorry, Wendy.
Oh, well, you two, I think we need to have a little talk about this, but it'll have to wait. That storm's getting closer, and Pilchard's out there somewhere.
Oh, no, poor Pilchard. Oh, well, then we better go and find her.
I can look for Pilchard, Wendy.
Oh, thanks, Dizzy.
Pilchard! Pilchard! Where are you?
Look, team, we can't let a thunderstorm hold us up. Scoop and Muck, you better get this stuff down to the dump, and we'll take the weather vane up to Bob.
And I'm gonna find out what happened to my nose. Squawk! Squawk! Come here, you big, fat, feathery thing!
Come on, team! Let's go!
Hey, Wendy! I have an old umbrella in my dumper!
Thanks, Muck. I think I'm gonna need it. Okay, Rolly!
Rock and roll!
Squawk! Squawk! Where are you? Squawk! Come back with my nose, you horrible old crow, you! Hey! Give me my nose! I'm warning you! If you don't give it back right now, I'll ask for it again!
There, Lofty. See? It was just a little bit of thunder. You're okay now, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. I think so, Bob. Sorry, I got kind of scared.
That's all right. Look, the rain's stopping, but the bandstand is soaked. We'll have to let it dry before we can do any more work.
We will get it finished in time, won't we, Bob?
I hope so, Lofty. But there's still so much to do.
Oh, what was that?
I didn't hear anything, Lofty.
Oh no. Oh, dear. Do you think it was the ghost, Bob?
No, Lofty. There's no such thing as ghosts.
Oh, okay, Bob.
Hi there, Bob.
Hello, Wendy. Hi, Rolly. Wow, the weather vane looks fantastic.
Oh, thanks, Bob.
Hey, Bob, you haven't seen Pilchard, have you?
Isn't she at the yard?
No, I'm worried that she got caught in that storm.
Hi, Bob!
Hi, Bob.
Hi
Wendy!
We're back!
We're back!
Hello, you two!
Come on, everyone. We'll never be ready for the jamboree at this rate.
Well, the bandstand's dry again, so let's get back to work.
Scoop and Muck, you take the last of this trash, and then hurry back here so we can finish off the park.
And I'll need Lofty to help me with a special job.
Oh, okay, Bob.
See you later. Bye.
Bye, everyone.
Bye, Bob. Thanks. See you later.
Bye, Wendy. Bye, Bob.
Okay, Wendy, why don't you take care of these pots while I finish off the bandstand?
Oh, Bob, what's my special job?
Ha ha! Wait and see, Lofty. Wait and see.
Oh, hi, Scoop. Hi, Muck. Have you seen Pilchard?
Sorry, Dizzy, but the storm's over now, so she's probably okay.
Hey, did you check back at the yard?
Oh, that's brilliant, Muck. Maybe she went home.
Come here, you crafty crow. Don't think you're gonna get away with this. Just wait till I get my hands on you.
Look, it's Spud.
Hi, Spud. Still trying to find your nose?
Yes, I am, Scoop. I'm sure I heard Squawk coming this way. Oh, it's no use. I'm never gonna get it back.
Hey, Spud. Why don't you use something else as a nose?
Yeah. Maybe you could use some of this old junk.
Oh, brilliant!
Hey, that's not a bad idea, you know. Let's see. Yeah, what about this?
I'm not so sure, Spud.
Oh, well, it's different.
Or this.
Oh, God. Oh, that's really funny.
Do you mind? It's not meant to be funny. This is serious. I better have another look in here.
Hold on. That sounds like Squawk. Over there.
You're right, Scoop. He's heading towards Bob's yard. Stop! Stop, nose thief! Come back here! I want my nose!
Whoa! Hold on, Spud! Wait for me! Wait for me!
Come on, Muck. Let's dump this stuff at the recycling center and then get back to the park.
Hey, wait a minute! Scoop, it's up there! You had a head start. Wait for me! Slow down, Scoop!
Come on, Rolly. I need you to roll this lawn nice and flat now.
Rock and roll!
Oh, phew. Hello again, everyone. We've all been working flat out, and with a little bit of luck, we should have everything finished soon.
Wendy, is it time for my special job yet?
Not long now, Lofty.
Afternoon, all. I've come to inspect the new park. The mayor is very anxious to see everything in order for the jamboree. Ah, Wendy, those pots look splendid. Floral arrangements? 1, 2, 3, 4, check.
Oh, thanks, Mr. Bentley.
And Rolly, this lawn seems extremely flat. Grassy area for the perambulation thereon? Check.
Huh? What did he say, Wendy?
I think he means well done, Rolly.
Oh.
But I don't see that special feature we discussed. The mayor's going to be very disappointed, you know. It's not like Bob to let us down.
Don't you worry, Mr. Bentley. What do you say about that?
That looks really fabulous!
Wow!
Oh, my goodness!
That's fantastic! It's beautiful!
Look at it! Oh, it's so pretty!
Oh, my goodness! Words fail me. Bob! Wendy, that's absolutely marvelous. I'm getting quite emotional.
Well, we couldn't have done it without our wonderful team. And all the boys and girls out there, too.
A bandstand. That's going to make an absolutely splendid addition to the jamboree. Oh, the mayor will be so pleased with me.
Look, everyone! I got my nose back! Spud's back on the job!
He's got his nose back!
And, look, Bob! We've made some musical instruments out of all the old junk!
Gosh! Dizzy, those are terrific! Thank you very much! And Spud, too!
Oh, what's this, Dizzy? It's not a musical instrument. It's an old washboard for scrubbing clothes.
Ah, but you can make music with anything, you know, Wendy. Even a washboard. Why, in my younger days, I used to play with a country and western band. Bernie Bentley and the Foot Wigglers. And I was a dab hand at the washboard. Here, let me show you. I don't think I've lost it. Spud, perhaps you'd care to accompany me on the double bass.
You bet, Mr. Bentley.
Everyone, take your partners. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Mm-hmm.
that girl in the line. She's kind of cute, looks mighty fine.
Bob, it's Wendy.
Oh, hey.
Well, imagine that. I didn't know that you could dance like that. And Bob, you look fine too. But there's one thing I wanna say to you. I'm a blonde-haired gal in a hard hat. Don't try to make a monkey out of me. I'm a blonde-haired gal in a hard hat. Don't try to make a monkey out of me. You can call me up, use my car for free. But don't mess around with my JCE. I'm a blonde-haired gal in a hard hat. Don't try to make a monkey out of me.
Howdy, Wendy. Take my arm. Don't you know you're the queen of my yard?
Why, thank you, sir. You're awful kind. I feel so good I could dance all night. I can't control my feet. I don't quite know what's come over me. I'm a blonde-haired gal in a hard hat. Don't try to make a monkey out of me. I'm a blonde-haired gal in a hard hat. Don't try to make a monkey out of me. You can buy me lunch, pay the tab and tips, but don't fool around with my cement mix. I'm a blonde-haired gal in a hard hat. Don't try to make a monkey out of me.
She's a blonde-haired gal in a hard hat.
That's right. Yeah.
She's a blonde-haired gal in a hard hat.
That's me. Yeah. You can walk me home in the pouring rain, but don't put your hands on my mobile plane. I'm a blonde-haired gal in a hard hat. Don't try to make a monkey, 'cause I'm pretty funky. Don't try to make a monkey out of me.
Wow! Well done, everyone! That was great!
I think I heard Pilchard. Come on, everybody! Let's shout out her name!
Pilchard!
Yay! Yay! Oh, Pilchard, I've been so worried about you.
Thank goodness she's safe and sound. The whole team's back together again.
Well, Lofty, it's time for your special job now.
Are you ready, Lofty?
Yeah, I think so.
Come on, Lofty.
1, 2, 3.
So come on, let's ride to the builder's yard around the corner. The gang's all here and it's time for us to do what we wanna. There's a house with a roof that leaks. It's an urgent job and it could take us weeks. There's Dizzy, Fluffy, and Rolly too.
Me.
Wendy always knows just what to do.
That's right.
And there's no job too big or small. With Scoop and Mom, we can do it all. Metal, brick, or wood is all good and we can always send in the tractor.
A little bit of rock. A little bit of digging up the roads, a little bit of moving heavy loads, a little bit of tiling on the roof, a little bit of making waterproof, a little bit of concrete mixed with sand, a little bit of pop, a little bit of
that. Dear, oh dear.
Careful, Dizzy.
Jump up and down and move it all around. Mix it up to the sound. Dig a hole in the ground. Take one step left and one step right.
Okay.
One to the front and one to the side.
Yes.
Clap your hands once and clap your hands twice. And it looks like
like this, then you're doing all right.
A little bit of hunger and a song. A little bit of fixing, that's for sure. A little bit of digging up the roads. A little bit of moving heavy loads. A little bit of tiling on the roof. A little bit of making waterproof. A little bit of concrete mixed with sand. A little bit.
For such a terrific job today. It was great to have you all here. We couldn't have done it without you. You know, I think you all make fantastic builders, and you're welcome back anytime. So...